Janssen Pharmaceuticals may begin COVID-19 vaccine clinical trials in the Philippines within this week. That's according to Fortunato de la Peña, Secretary of the Philippine Science and Technology Department. Apart from Janssen, de la Peña says the Philippine Food and Drug Administration has already approved clinical trials by Sinovac and Clover. He notes these trials could take place by next month in areas with a high incidence of COVID-19 cases.
Ngayon pa lang, kahit hindi pa nagsisimula, ay binigay na dito sa mga vaccine developers yung mga possible sites according to the data of the Epidemiology Bureau. Unfortunately, kasama sa aming confidentiality disclosure agreement na hindi muna namin i-announce kung ano yung mga ibinigay na potential na lugar sa vaccine. Pero alam na nung LGU concern.
Russian COVID-19 vaccine Sputnik V unlikely to get the emergency use authorization in the Philippines this February. This even after late-stage trial results published in the Lancet International Medical Journal showed the vaccine is almost 92% effective in fighting COVID-19. The Food and Drug Administration says Gamaleya Institute's vaccine candidate needs to undergo a thorough regulatory process before getting the approval for use.
Kailangan din natin i-check kasi yung quality side, yung manufacturing. Kailangan din namin ng proof na yung manufacturing site nila complies with good manufacturing practice, na very consistent sila, na every batch tama at walang contamination. Ayoko namang madaliin ang ating mga eksperto. Gusto ko hanggang merong konting question pa sila, lalo na sa safety and efficacy, masettle muna before we make any decision.